I don't think I've ever used a whole can of tomato paste, so when I have a lot left over, this is what I do. I line an ice cube tray with plastic wrap and measure out 1 teaspoon of tomato paste and place it inside the tray. I continue to do this until I've used up all the tomato paste. I then cover the ice cube tray, label it, and pop it into the freezer. Once frozen, I just pop out however many teaspoons of tomato paste I need and let it melt into whatever I'm cooking.